Hi folks, it's the other Mr. Mechanic here, and I'm doing a selection of videos here dedicated to the people out there who really want to sort of pimp their ride on a budget. If you haven't got much money, you can't take it to the professionals, then I'll show you how you can do it by yourself. Okay, here we go. Now then, of course, earlier on I showed you how to put some nice, there were candles here, gaffer tape, couple underneath, because a lot of people have tiny little lights, the flashy little bubbly things here that look pretty good. But sometimes these big things, they aren't very powerful. So a lot of people, they'll buy these Exxon lights and whatever, and they're very expensive. Now, I went to the shop and I bought a light bulb. Now, I'll show you what you can do. Okay, there we go. Now, you need some tin foil, okay? Because you'll see, or aluminium. Now then, you'll find that in here, there's a small light thingy, shiny thing, that's got sort of some shiny stuff around it to make the light that way. Okay, now what you do is you'll get your bulb and you'll actually put it in the middle here, like this, okay? Now if you can actually work around like that, like so, okay, now if you can see that, you got it? Now then you need, of course, really, you need to make sure that this is rounded because then the light will turn and go forward. And then what you need to do is to get some gaffer tape and and then if you secure this, bearing in mind you'll have to do this twice on the other side as well, then you secure that just about there underneath the light. There's no point putting it next to the light, otherwise you're not going to have enough light. There you go. Okay. Now that to me looks really cool. And that, yeah, you're going to get much more light from there now. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, this is another video dedicated to the people out there who really just want to pimp their ride, look cool, and just go for it. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.